Welcome to this video on how to blend photos in Corel PaintShop Pro. Blending photos can be a fun way to make unique images using various components of different shots taken in the same location. When using the Photo Blend tool, it's important that the images you will be blending were shot either using a tripod or in quick succession. This way, the background behind your subjects will be consistent. Organize the images you wish to blend in a single folder, and this will make it easier to select them when you're using the wizard in the program. Next, open PaintShop Pro and click on the File menu, then choose Photo Blend. This wizard can be accessed from any of the three workspaces in PaintShop Pro. If this is the first time you've opened the Photo Blend wizard, the Learning Center window will pop up and provide some useful information on how this feature works. To prevent this window from popping up in the future, you can simply put a check mark in the lower left-hand corner and then click Close. When the Photo Blend window opens, click on the plus sign icon toward the bottom of the screen to add photos to the project. By holding down the Control key on the keyboard, you can select multiple files from the same folder and then click Open. These photos will be loaded into the tray at the bottom of the screen. In this example, I have three photos of a kitten taken in the same spot, but in different positions. Since a tripod was used, there is no need to use the Align option. However, if you were taking photos with a handheld camera, it is recommended that you can use this feature, as it will automatically adjust the images so that the backgrounds match. Click on the first photo in the tray, and then select Brush In. Brush over the subject you wish to keep in the shot. Next, click on the Brush Out. This time, you can mark areas that you want to remove from the final image. When this is complete, repeat the steps for the next few photos. You can increase the brush size to cover a larger area, or reduce it to make detailed adjustments. You will notice that any areas that you've brushed in have automatically been brushed out of other photos. This is normal. However, in cases where the subject of one shot overlaps another, like in this example here with the kitten's tail, you'll need to make sure to reduce the brush size to be more precise. When you've completed the three images, click on the Process button and the photos will be blended. Save the PSP image file, and then this can be reopened in PaintShop Pro to make further adjustments, such as cropping and resizing. Thank you for watching this tutorial on how to use the Photo Blend feature in Corel PaintShop Pro.